Hi children, we are going to learn about atmosphere part 3. In part 2, we have already seen about the topics heat zones of the earth, Himalayas, Thotta Betta, wind energy and low wind. Now we move to next topic. Our topic is different types of wind. Planetary winds, monsoon winds. Planetary winds. These winds move in the same direction throughout the year with the rotation of the earth. These are also known as permanent winds. Monsoon winds. The word monsoon is derived from the Arabic term mawsim, which means season. Types: southwest monsoon winds, northeast monsoon winds, monsoon rains. Do you know why do monsoon rain occurs? Most of the time during the summer, the land is warmer than ocean. This causes air rise over the land and air to blow from the ocean to fill the void left by the air that rose. As you know, rising air leads to cloud formation and precipitation. Do you know about southwest monsoon? Southwest monsoon is the rain-bearing seasonal winds flow from Arabian Sea to the mainland of India from southwest direction. It starts June to September. Northeast monsoon. It starts October to December. During this period, rainfall is experienced over southern states, mainly Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, along with some parts of Telangana and Karnataka. Sea breeze. It blows from sea to land during the evening. Land breeze. It blows from land to sea in the morning. Local wind. It affects the weather. Warm local wind, northwest India. Cool local wind, northeast India. Jet streams. Air currents in the upper layers of atmosphere is known as jet streams. It could determine the arrival and departure of monsoon winds in India. Hurricane or cyclone. Hurricane changes its position and direction with time to time. The speed of winds also changes with time. It gives very heavy rainfall. Types of clouds. The clouds are composed of water vapor in the air. The clouds are divided into 4 categories on the basis of appearance and height. They are cirrus cloud, stratus cloud, cumulus cloud and nimbus cloud. First we will see cirrus cloud. These clouds appear like a silver gray fish at a very high altitude in the sky. These may not give rain. Next, stratus cloud. They are grey in color and are spread out. They may give small shower. Next, cumulus cloud. It looks like a burst cotton and gives convectional rainfall. These clouds are associated with rainfall, lightning and thunder. Nimbus cloud. It appears as dark or grey in color. It gives heavy rainfall. It is called vertical or rain clouds. Next topic, rainfall. Condensation of the wind causes rainfall. Rainwater must be saved and not be wasted. Only rain that has fallen directly from the sky should be collected for drinking. Boiling and filtering rainwater will make it even safer to drink. Next topic, convectional rainfall. During summer, solar insolation take place in land. Water evaporates from lakes, ponds and vegetations. Due to this, a heavy rainfall with lightning and thunder occurs in the evening for a short period. Next, environment. Natural environment. In biology and ecology, the natural materials and living things including sunlight are called environment. There are 3 types of environmental pollution: water pollution, air pollution and land pollution. Next topic, rainwater harvesting. rainwater harvesting is a technique of collection and storage of rainwater into natural reservoirs or tanks, or the infiltration of surface water into subsurface aquifers. One method of rainwater harvesting is rooftop harvesting. Next, orographic rainfall. The monsoon winds climb up the mountains and this increases the humidity and rainfall. Hence, the opposite side of the mountain area is called rain shadow region. Thus, heavy rainfall occurs due to the influence of the mountain. Next, cyclonic rainfall. The air gets stronger due to the attraction of the low pressure center in the sea. This results in a cyclone. The cyclone gives heavy rainfall. Many times it also results in disasters. How do we know that the thunder is going to hit? When the clouds of positive and negative charge hit each other, lightning and thunder are produced. Light travels faster than sound, therefore thunder follows lightning. When all the characteristics together activate at the same time, it is called weather factory.